Look at him.
You're not so tough when you're not running around loose, are you?
I wouldn't do that if I were you, Cliff. If you look very closely, you'll see he has several tiny little mailbags notched on his leash.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I'm real scared now. Look at me shake.
Woody, I thought you were going to return the hound from hell.
Well, the guy's coming for him tomorrow, unless, of course, you'd like to reconsider and keep him as our mascot.
That's exactly what this bar needs, a loaded weapon that goes off when you say the word C-O-C-H-I-S-E.
Great. I spelled it right.
Greetings, all.
Hey, Doc.
Oh, there's a sturdy fellow.
Hello, boy.
What's this? Don't say Cochise to this dog.
Woody, he didn't attack.
No, he didn't. Maybe he didn't hear the attack word.
Frazier?
Cochise!
Cochise! This is Buster. I thought you were going to make the switch.
Well, I did, but they were tearing at each other, and it got confusing. I was trying to separate them and protect my goodies at the same time.
Hey, if this isn't Satan, then Satan is...
chewing the spleen out of Mr. Sheridan. All right, Sam, hand me the phone. Woody, come around here and untie Buster. I've got to call Mr. Sheridan and warn him. We've got to make another switch. Hello, this is Rebecca Howe. Yes, I need to speak to Mr. Sheridan, please. I don't care if he's asleep. Wake him up. This is an emergency. Well, all right, would you please just go upstairs and tell the man not to say the word Cochise around his dog.
Well, wait. I just remember the attack word isn't Cochise. It's that other Indian name.
Oh, Woody, what other Indian name? There are a million other Indian names, my friend. It's Crazy Horse, Sitting Bull, Pocahontas, Geronimo.
He's got Mr. Craven trapped in the men's room.
That's okay. We can use one up at Melville's.
Oh, hey, it's okay. I got the number of that guy from the auto wrecking yard. I can call him and get the counter command.
I'll do it. Oh, hello, Mr. Sheridan. Sorry, I have the wrong number. Hello? I'm calling for Woody. We need the counter command for Satan.
Get out of here, you beast from hell!
Okay, thanks.
Did you get it?
Yeah.
Well, what is it?
Oh, come on.